really separate himself from the bottom. You just want to keep to that final four spots, and this is going to really help.
Yeah, here we go. Simone Federese coming in here for another win. Let's give it up here for the Italian team, Simone Federese.
Yeah, nice.